At exactly 10 a.m., the bishop, accompanied by his wife, Elizabeth Julia Katumba, and clergy from the Church of Uganda, arrived at Vision Group head offices. The man of God was received by Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama and Vision Group Mothers Union members dressed in white and blue gomeses. The bishop toured the various departments of Vision Group, from the radio, editorial, printing and television departments. He prayed for the staff members and dedicated the company to God to continue leading in the market and making money. Staff members from the Anglican faith and other religions warmly received the blessings and were excited about the bishop's visit.
The thoughtfulness, love and care that you've exhibited to us this morning by taking us around, you two also leaving your office, you could have assigned somebody else to take us around. The CEO is not an ordinary person. So,
in his sermon, the bishop noted that he is saddened when people seek financial help from traditional healers other than God.
Ugandans are going to push Christ away from the center of this country, the more we are going to suffer. From paying lip service to Christ.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama thanked the bishop for sparing time to visit the company.
Pray with us and for us. I know that when we go for the service, I'll have an opportunity to say one or two things in a bigger congregation. But I just wanted to use this opportunity to welcome you formally to the Vision Group.
He said Vision Group has decided to seek first the kingdom of God and in equal measure to give to God what is due him before the company begins to look for what to give to Caesar. Staff members from the Anglican faith and other religions were excited about the bishop's visit to the company. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news.
Lifetime, you should give God your lifetime.